DJ Wynn. Wake up in the morning, guess I'm just another wannabe. Cause I'm chasing after what I think I'm gonna be. Always thought she'd believe, she said she'd never leave. But I knew deep down she was so fed up with me. Love is crazy, it can break your heart overnight. I knew one day this dream could affect my life. Now I'm solo smoking dolo, got a lot to prove. As I see heaven's gates, I feel the devil too. She took my baby away from me. Can't sleep at night, I hear my grandma calling me. If pain is love, she sealed it with a kiss. Sorry that I changed, baby, that's some real shit.
They say if it's meant to be, it will be, huh?
Yeah.
Just wanna fly.
Days done flew by, still up, contemplating by suicide. Need a helping hand, which way to go? It's hard to believe when I ain't got no hope. Still love her though, she ain't no boozy chick. The type they carry a grocery bag over that Louis shit. I'm popping Ciroc, she buying Similac. She keep my baby's hairdo done, her ponytail tied back. Sacrifice, that's all she do. She gon' make it through the mud without me too. My situation's crazy, sounds like a lose-lose. These labels still ain't calling, so I guess I'm the damn fool. What to do? Where to sleep? Pretty soon I'ma be asking what I'ma eat. If love is blind, she sealed it with a kiss. Sorry that I changed, baby, that's some real shit.
I just wanna be the one you love. I just wanna be the one you love. But I love myself right now. I'm selfish. I am selfish. That's one of my many flaws. Yeah. Now gon' let that beat play.
If I could, I might just go back and hit replay. Shit done changed for the better though. She happy, got a new man, won't sweat him though. And she called me daddy through the phone. I just wanna ask when she coming home. Miss my baby girl, boy, I love my baby girl. All the fame in the world ain't worth my baby girl. She graduated onto the next thing. I'm still stuck here chasing the same dream. Sorry that I changed, that's some real shit. If anyone's to blame, let's blame it on my selfishness.
I always said if I had a kid, I would stop doing music almost. I would quit doing music when I had a child before I made it. Cause like, I've been running around doing this like dreaming shit, like play millionaire, play all this and that, fucking bitches, partying, tattoos my face. Like if I had a kid like 2 years ago, I wouldn't have a tattoo on my face. I just don't have nothing to really worry about right now, so I just live kind of fast. You know what I'm saying? But I'm also not gonna think it all about them. I'm pretty much telling them, like, if I had a child right now, I'd be selfish. That's all I would be doing. Like, I would be doing the same thing I'm writing to them to make them feel good about it. I'd be doing the same thing. A lot of men are gonna feel too, like, who don't wanna say they feel. You know what I mean? A lot of them are selfish. And it's a little bit about me. It's like a hidden part of me, like, me just being selfish. Like, God, that's why I had that sorry that I changed. And I kept flipping it the whole way I go through. I mean, it's pretty much as I'm telling a story, how I felt when I read that status. She was just saying, like, shout out to the bitches that, you know what I'm saying, that hold on their own and not worried about going to the club every week, staying home with a kid. Shout out to the bitches who, you know, got their baby girl's hair done, but they got their hair in a ponytail. Shout out to the bitches buying Similac and not Ciroc. Those are shit that I saw her put in her status, you know what I'm saying? My homies got baby mamas and shit. I be telling them, like, don't stress that shit. Like, the bitches could be like, because that's not their biggest thing. So many girls have a kid, but they so afraid to get a new man because, oh, my baby daddy gonna beat your ass and trip. And he gonna do what he want, but I'm saying, like, you know what I'm saying, do what you want. Like, I would tell most of my homies, like, look, man, you can't trip on him, man. You know, he's doing what you're supposed to be doing. He's at the house holding down your situation. You gotta respect that. Like, pretty much when I was writing it, I've never had the feel where I was sad, but I was sad when I wrote this. Like, not to the point where I was, like, crying sad, but the part where I came in, when I put my grandma's name in it, it made me be like, damn, it made me sad, you know what I'm saying? Her status kind of made me sad, because I've been seeing her going through shit all the time. But it's like, it never changes. She doesn't change it, you know what I'm saying?